Okay, so dear ministers Zalkaliani and Kuleba, dear David and Dmytro, I'm so glad to welcome you to Bucharest together with my good friends and colleagues, the Polish and Turkish foreign ministers, and I think this proves, without any shadow of doubt, the growing importance of our trilateral format. But on the other hand, which is, I think, most important, the relevance we attach to our Eastern partners and to the support we want to offer to you. Georgia and Ukraine are enhanced opportunities partners of NATO, and there are many ways in which we can enhance our cooperation on the security dimension. The meeting today will allow us to exchange views on the most recent and worrisome security developments unfolding in and around Ukraine and the Black Sea region as a whole. And I think the Russian build-up affects not only Ukraine and Georgia, but the whole Black Sea region and the entire Euro-Atlantic security to which this important region is part of. So we will be happy to reiterate today our strong support for the aspirations, European and Euro-Atlantic aspirations of both Georgia and Ukraine, but also the support for your sovereignty and territorial integrity. I thank you and I look forward to our fruitful discussions.